Officials say one man is in the hospital after a crash in Penfield Sunday. It happened on Harrison Sweets Corners Road. Officials say a driver ran a stop sign and was hit by a pickup truck. The car flipped and crashed into a house. The 56-year-old driver was taken to the hospital. We're told two dogs were also in the vehicle and one had to be taken to the vet. The driver of the pickup truck suffered minor injuries, according to officials. The driver of the car was ticketed for not stopping.